Suzanne takes you down to her place by the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know that she's half crazy, but that's why you want to be there. She feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. Just when you need to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength and lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. You want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know she will trust you, for you touched her perfect body with your mind. Suzanne takes your hand, and she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from the Salvation Army counter, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor, and she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, they are leaning out for love. They will